Oh my goodness. Oh, oh my goodness. What a day. Yeah, it's the afternoon of Wednesday, March 23rd. Cheers. Happy Homebrew Wednesday. This weather just doesn't make my hair do what I want it to anymore. That's when a man just reaches out and grabs his baseball cap. Wow, what a day it's been so far. From the standpoint of weather, yesterday out walking around, doing a little jogging, and 73 degrees out, and poof, today there's probably 6 inches of snow in, you know, the mean depth of the snow is like 6 inches, but I have banks on the side of my house that go up the house. So there were a few of us that made our way into work this morning, and it wasn't bad when I went in. The wind was whipping pretty good. We were having gusts up to 50 miles an hour, and it wasn't that bad. Some people were slipping a little bit, but those of us who know how to drive in this stuff didn't have an issue. So, and 11:30 came around, and there were three people in the office that were on my level, you know, advanced level engineers that actually made it in. So we took off, and one of the guys that gave a ride home, Dan, gave Dan a ride home. Yeah. Yeah, it was pretty slick getting to his place, and it was out of my way. And then coming back, it took me over an hour, almost an hour and a half to get home. So that reminds me. Dan wanted me to text him real quick, so I'm going to pause you right here while I get a text out to him so he knows I'm okay. So hold on.
These nuts.
These nuts. Got him. All right, got that done. Man, just doing a lot of things. I just wanted to get the video done before there's any interruptions or anything this afternoon, so I get the Homebrew Wednesday done. I have my work computer up, and I'm actually doing a little bit of work and making sure that my customers are satisfied. So, homebrew related stuff. I'm going to go ahead and post the video right here. So, enjoy the happiness. Russia! Get it, boys! how about that awesome grain footage? Fucking crush!
Crush him!
Yeah, that was fun. It worked great. You saw at the end when I was checking the grain, there were a few grains there that weren't crushed. That was what had fallen in between, you know, at the end where you get it where it sticks on the lip, and it, when you go to take it off, you got like probably 20 pieces of grain that falls in. I gotta find a way just to catch that stuff and just run it through real quick. And we're done, man. But yeah, that was six pounds of grain. Took about, 2.5-3 minutes to crush them down. Had a really good crush. Another thing too that Dan McCullough, he's been doing a lot of reading on some of the brewing stuff. I can't remember what book he's reading, but they stated that if you soak the grains for like 30 minutes before you crush them, I don't know if it'd be too soft for 30 minutes. I'd have to play with it, but find out where a good medium would be, where when you go to put it in the grain mill, it doesn't pulverize the grain husk. It just pops it open. It's, you know, kind of, instead of just, you know, crushing it open, it actually rolls it open so that the starches can get out. So I'll probably play with that a little bit. But yeah, so I got the grains crushed. It will probably be quite a few days before actually brew. So I go ahead and put my crushed grains in refrigerated area, so, and keep it dry. So yeah, that'll come up. Yeah, so I just wanted to check in, guys. I hope you guys are having a happy homebrew Wednesday. I'll be out watching your guys' videos. I got to catch up on 24 ounce Tuesdays and 500 milliliter Monday. So I will see you guys probably fucking Friday. Not fucking Friday, probably 24 ounce Tuesday. Depends on what's going on. I start vacation after Friday, so who knows what will happen after the weekend, because my weekends are pretty full with the grandkids and everything else. So cheers, guys. It's great to see you. Thanks for watching. Oh, my new subscribers. Damn, I almost freaking forgot. Cheers to you guys. My goodness, I almost forgot. Hold on. All right, my friends. My face, so I can see my face. All right, for those that have subscribed to me, let's see, how far are we gonna go back this time? I'm gonna go back 1 week, because Colorado Fly Fisherman, you were 2 weeks ago, so I'm gonna give shout outs to those that are newer. Shane Earhart, thank you very much. You commented, I've seen your comments, replied. Graham, awesome. Big Banana Brewery, Perfect Pitch, Dancing Dan's Homebrew, D. Simino? D-Simino. I don't know who you are. And Option C. All of you have subscribed in the past week. Thank you very much. You guys rock, man. Cheers. Thanks for subscribing. As time permits, I'll be getting out to you guys' website so I can, or your website, your YouTube channel, and checking you out checking out what you do, because we're one big damn community and we all learn from each other and we just make each other better. So thanks for subscribing. Welcome to the family. So let me go ahead and let you guys go. I will see you guys later. Remember, keep rocking, keep doing what you're doing, and keep brewing. Don't stop. We're on the